happened to Doug Glatt?
This sport is everything to you.
You throw one heavy punch with that right, that's your career.
Now I'm pregnant.
This is big, Doug.
There's a restaurant nearby that sells hot dogs.
The doctor said that I should never play hockey again.
Eva's cousin's got a job opportunity at an insurance company.
How was your first day?
Work? It was so fun.
Doug Glatt, storage room. That's here.
Oh, okay.
The Highlanders have traded for star forward Anders Cain.
It's my team now.
I need to protect my team.
Hello, sir. You train me?
Train you to what?
Teach me to fight with my left.
All right.
Ah, shit!
Let my fucking bus pass in there.
Just the left.
There you go.
You look like Super Mario.
Show him and everyone else they're still here.
Maybe not the world. I mean, Canada probably, but in like a 3 or 4 states.
Here we go!
What am I looking at?
Hey, Belchie! This toilet looks just like your mama!
You guys, get the fuck.
We've got to do this together.
She looks like a tiny mushroom person.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
You smell like hot dogs.
Thank you.
I don't have to fight you.
Yeah, you do.
This could only mean one thing.
No!